On the Medical Watch, a rare genetic condition threatens life years later. But surgeons at Northwestern Medicine flipped the switch to help a man and a woman who presented with the same unique need at the very same time.
To be able to breathe. I spent a lot of time not being able to breathe.
Before, I felt like a prisoner. Best way to describe it, like a bird in a cage.
Two patients, both breathing a huge sigh of relief today after receiving new sets of lungs 1 month apart.
It's rare enough to do one lung transplant for this condition. Forget about doing two in a span of 1 month.
A double lung transplant is rare. Now add to that the underlying genetic condition Dennis Deere and Jahira Vega share that caused the organs in their chest to form in the reverse. It's called situs inversus, and the unusual anatomy posed challenges for Northwestern Medicine surgeons.
The inside of the body is essentially a mirror image of itself. So the right lung is where the left lung should be, and the left lung is on the right side, and then the heart is flipped. You have to tailor them to fit into this chest cavity, which is essentially a mirror image of itself. So that requires a lot of technical modifications, making the surgery very complex.
Dennis Deere developed what's called interstitial lung disease. Inflammation and scarring made it difficult for him to breathe. The Cook County Commissioner was sworn into office from a hospital room before receiving his life-saving transplant in May.
Throughout my entire process, I had been wondering what it would feel like to take the first breath. It was exhilarating. You almost have to learn how to breathe again, because I had been breathing and using supplemental oxygen for about 2 years.
Jahira Vega's lungs were no longer able to remove germs and pollutants, causing extreme mucus buildup.
In one day, the 27-year-old could fill an entire 32-ounce cup with mucus.
It was difficult. Day to day, it was hard, mentally and emotionally, physically, spiritually.
The 27-year-old received her transplant in April. Both complex procedures were a success.
I feel different. I feel like now I can actually achieve things. Now I can actually strive to be something more than just some sick, disabled girl that can barely get up off the couch.
And now, another reason to celebrate. Dennis and his surgeon share a birthday, August 7th.
Happy birthday, dear Dennis. Happy birthday to you.
1 in 10,000 people have the rare organ reverse condition. The transplant team says the many COVID lung transplants they performed helped prepare them for this moment. Back to you.